if for any reason in your cinematic 4D SL PC, you have a frozen application that is not responding, and you don't want to, the CNC to be reset, what you have to do is to press Ctrl Alt Delete, and here open the menu and hit restart. That is gonna restart only the HMI application, but not the CNC. Okay.